Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. Disney delays Finding Dory and the Good Dinosaur. More after this.
My name is Nelson Mandela.
Amanda!
You are Winnie Madikizela, the first black social worker they've ever hired, and you are the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
I heard you have a lot of girlfriends. I'm different.
This is your final warning!
They're not breaking any laws. Something has to change.
For 50 years, we have been talking peace and non-violence.
Not anymore.
Aluminium powder mixed with the acid catalyzes, and you've got it.
If the blacks take over, our country is finished.
What is it that you personally want?
I have beautiful children, a beautiful wife. I want them to walk free in their own land.
The situation on the streets is out of control.
Somebody want me.
The accused are responsible for acts of sabotage with the intention of overthrowing the government.
Nelson Mandela, do you plead guilty or not guilty?
My lord, it is not I, but the government that should plead guilty.
You will never leave here. You will never touch a woman or a child again. It's a pity they didn't hang you. I'm going to make sure you wish they had.
The more they oppress us, the harder we fight.
Freedom, it is an ideal for which I am prepared to die. Shall we begin?
Disney have shuffled three of their biggest movies around, resulting in two key Pixar movies being delayed. Finding Dory will now hit cinemas in 2016, almost a year later than planned, while The Good Dinosaur has also been pushed back by over a year and will be released in 2015. Disney's own Angelina Jolie starring live-action Sleeping Beauty spin-off Maleficent has been shuffled forward and will hit cinemas almost a month ahead of schedule on 30 May 2014. The reject means that there will be no new Pixar movies in 2014, the studio's first year-long hiatus since 2005. Finding Dory will hit cinemas from 17 June 2016, The Good Dinosaur on 25th November 2015. That's all for today. Check out our website filmisnow.com for all your movie news. See you next time.